in and then absorb that load overhead. So how? We're going to get set in your dead snatch deadlift. She's going to push the bar all the way up. She's going to get into her hang position, the weight in the middle of her foot. Her toes are in the floor. Shoulders are over the bar, if not in line with them. From here, we're going to help form a full snatch and then put on the brakes. Awesome. So notice that she caught that bar and she held that effect. It's really important for the athlete to learn how to change direction and then absorb that load, putting on those brakes. Head down, back down.